While the Marion Local Flyers play for another state title, it's important to note where the priorities lay in the Maria Stein community. The Flyers seniors took a group picture in front of a cross with a message, "All out, all season, all for him." And as one parent said, those seniors have grown up believing in faith, family, and football in that order. 14-0 Flyers taking the field at the Horseshoe. I almost got trampled, but I made it out.
I saw the picture on Twitter.
They're eyeing their fourth straight state title, and they didn't waste any time. Second play from scrimmage, J.C. Guttemiller. Seen him do this all season. No one's going to catch him. 49 yards for the touchdown. 7-0 Marion Local, less than a minute into the game. Later in the first quarter, it's Guttemiller again. Running left, sidesteps one defender into the open field. Stiff arm. No thank you. Another touchdown, this time 46 yards, 14-0 Flyers. JC had 107 yards on 5 carries and 2 scores in the first quarter. Talk about a great start. Then the Flyer defense doing what it has done all season, forcing the fumble. Aaron Nietfeld comes up with it at the bottom of the pile. That sets up this. Dustin Rethman, play action, back to pass. Airs it out over the middle. What a catch by Hunter Wilker. Surrounded by two defenders, 33 yards on the touchdown, 21-0 Flyers. We're still in the first quarter. How about the defense? Just as impressive as the offense all season. Sam Carper gets wrapped up by Chris Lochtefeld and Aaron Nietfeld. Offense back out. And back to the workhorse, Guttemiller. Rushing up the middle, dragging defenders all the way down to the 1 yard line. And that sets up the next play. Nietfeld takes the handoff and punches it into the end zone. Flyers rolling 28-0 and looking for more. Late second quarter. Dustin Rethman out of the gun. Looking downfield. Airs it out to the end zone. And there's Wilker again making another fantastic catch. 29 yards on the score. 35-0. How about third quarter? Defense still focused on that shutout. Flyers D gave up 14 points total in this postseason. Jacob Kunkler in on that stop. Late third quarter, Flyers not done yet. Rethman on the keeper, room to the far side. Brought down at the 1 yard line. So on the very next play, let's give it to JC one more time. Finishes off the drive, third touchdown of the day. Marion Local wins big, 41-0 to capture the Division 7 state title. It's the Flyers' fourth straight. It's also the 37th straight win for the program, and Marion Local outscored its opponents 656-88 this season, 220-14 in the postseason, 8 shutouts including this one. Their closest game was decided by 20 points, and it all adds up to their 8th state title in program history. What a memorable day for the seniors, the Flyer community, and of course, Coach Tim Goodwin.
It's hard to put in words. I wish everyone could go through this. It's just a special group and a special time. You know, we had a ton of talent back. These kids have been playing for 3 years. They've been on this stage, and we're just very fortunate and very blessed right now.
It's awesome. I'm just so happy to be part of this team. You know, I have so many great teammates around me, guys making plays. Couldn't ask for better coaching staff. And then just the community behind supporting us all year, and it feels great.
It feels pretty good. This community came out and supported us. The team's amazing. I love the seniors and all the underclassmen, and it feels pretty good to be a four-time state champ.
Playing this game, we just came out and out-hit them. It would have been nice to see the limit we could have reached, but going out the way we did, there's no better way.
That's a great feeling knowing we just did the 4 in a row, Pete. It's a great feeling, and we have a great tradition going on for us.
It's amazing. It's just exciting. You know, there's no other feeling like it. It's pretty awesome.
This is the biggest stadium you could possibly play in, and it's been fun all 4 years. Start off well, and we ended well.
It's a great feeling coming out here in the shoe, just knowing we can play our flyer ball out here.
This is the mecca for any kid in the state of Ohio, so it's hard to beat this one.